Good morning. So, do you like my beautiful day? Yeah, a beautiful yard. You know what's in it? There are some roses, and some wheat, and some grass. A little fence, which is right in the wrong place. It's a really cute little spot, isn't it? Let's go and wander around. You know what I was thinking? You see how I've got that door out there? Oh gosh, there's bad cars. Well, do we have a bed? Look at that. Life is good when you have a bed. And you can just go to sleep. And then everything bad goes away. And then you wake up in the morning and it's a new day. I like my house. Well, it was kind of a quick thing. Let's go look around. Hey, you know, there was a bad guy out there. Maybe isn't this pretty? Look at this nice yard. What a beautiful pathway. Let's look at that again. This is totally not the way you make a pathway. But look, it works. In we go. But this thing wants to jump up on everything. There. This is because I ran out of doors. And then I ran out of those. Keep the doors closed, Nancy. So here we are. We have to take down that big thing up above. The carrots growing, flowers, and everything interesting you can't get to because there's a little fence there. This is a decoration. Look, we can go out the door. And when you step on the pressure plate, it opens. I was going to try something. I was going to take one pressure plate, and I was going to put a door on all sides of it, if I can do that, and see what happens. When you go in, all four doors should open. Oh, look, there's my horses. Well, one of them's Daniel's. I think I have the Palomino. Hey, guy, want to go horseback riding? Want to go for a ride? What do you think? Do you want to? Want to go riding with me? Or you just want to go wander around? That's understandable. Have a little grass. Hi. I'll just hang out with you here. Now look at that. Such a difference when there's no decorations. You know, hello. You're such a cuddly horse, aren't you? It's very interesting over here, you know. So up here at the top, there's a house up here. This is my original house, right? This house that began when Daniel abandoned me. What a beautiful place. This is like a resort. Come to my resort. So if you look out the front door, isn't it beautiful? Oh, wait, we're supposed to take this pathway. There, now you see out there in the water? That was where Daniel said, I think we should have, we were just driving and driving and driving, or boating and boating, and so I think we should have a dock out here. And then he was gone. He went wandering away, thousands of blocks away, and what was I to do then? So I swam to shore, and I started playing. And you know, it's really fun to be creative. This is where I've come and hit the dirt with bone meal, and I now have a lot of flowers. I should take them and put them along the pathways. And one day this will probably be a part of a pathway, and then we'll do some here too. Actually, we'll go and multiply these somewhere. Okay, so that was the first place. And I came over here and built this. And then I started discovering how much water was around. These trees were on top of this hill. But I dug up the hill. Ah, yes, this is an important tower. It helps me figure out where I am. Sometimes I get kind of lost. So I have a little lava place back there on that really nice waterway. I really am enjoying playing like this. And I even put wood blocks all around, just like in the villager places. You can see I've had to do kind of a lot of terraforming there. But that's okay. Should probably cut this tree down, you know. But just use a flower, because that's really practical. And it's in my hand and it takes no longer. Might even take shorter than if I use nothing. See, I can reach really far. 5 blocks, but that's too far. It's a rainy day now. Feels like spring. Spring is in the air. La 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 la. So I want to do something over against that wall. I was thinking, you know, vines would be really pretty. So I need to find vines, which is, have to find the right biome that has vines. Hello, O son of mine. Need flowers. Look at that. No flowers. Flowers make a lot of difference. Especially the tall ones. You know, you can keep taking these off, but if you have something growing above it, see, here's my other bed. I need this to be a place to sleep when I'm working on my ponds. This really should be opened up. There. See how flowers make it? Flowers and grass. This was all stone. Anywhere I've got grass, it's because I removed the stone. I like the use of fences for posts and for little, you know, I like to put a piece of, I like to put something in there. Ooh, if I had bone meal, I would duplicate that peony plant. Peony plants, I think, are my favorite plants in Minecraft, other than cherry. If you hit it with bone meal, you get another one. Can see how this I can't do a lot with the cement. Well, maybe I could. Maybe I should think in terms of different kinds of rock and beautify the pathways like that. So we were over there, and that was our first place. You can see this needs work up here. This hasn't been done. We need a lot of bushes. I wonder if I have any shears over here. Or any iron. I don't think these are all supposed to be here. Let's see. Oh, this one, yes. I don't think there's any in here. There's one. Look at that, 30 string. Let's go fishing. I think we need 3. And we need some wood. Do we have any wood? No. Oh, but we have diorite. Diorite is so pretty. And sand, and what's this, cobblestone slab? What else can we play with over here? Let's see, what have we got in here? What kind of... We have some granite slabs. Those are kind of pretty. Let's get some more of these. And andesite, can you make slabs of andesite? I think so. Alright, let's look at nature now. Let's get rid of those things. Let's take some of these. Oh, look, we have bushes. And we have grass. And we have carrots. Now we need a hoe. And we have kelp. Okay, so we need a hoe. A hoe, a hoe. I have no wood in here, have you noticed that? But luckily I brought a little bit along. Oh wait, if we're gonna do that, we need to have a campfire first. Let's make a campfire. Alright, we need some sticks. So let's make one plank into a log. Into sticks now. Okay, so we need a bow. Oh look, we can make a fishing rod. And we can make a bow. Wait a minute, no, we can't make both. We need another string. So, make a bow. Okay, good. Okay, it looks like we need more sticks now in order to make a tool. Where's our sticks? Okay, so now we have sticks, and now we can make our campfire. So we need 3 sticks, 3 logs, and coal.
Here we go. It's going to be a work day. I already got started a little early in the morning.
I'm making a video.
That's cool. I logged into the bit bucket, and I logged into the code, looked at some of the code, and I was like... I laugh to myself. I'm like reading the very first code file and I'm like, you know, you're supposed to handle that error you have there. You know, but they don't. So it's like they read a file and then there's like the contents of the file is given to you. And then another thing is given to you, like, is the file, does it exist? Is there an error? Can we open it? Did the hard drive break or something? That's like the error. If you don't check the error, then the contents of the file will just be empty and your program will continue and it'll be like, what? Nothing happened. Oh, we have an empty file. Okay. But if you handle the error, then it will tell you things like, oh, that file doesn't exist or your hard drive is full. So you need to know that instead of running around in circles like a silly person.
So you already found things that...
Yeah, the very first file, I'm like, oh boy. I'm going to bring value to this company for sure.
Cool. Oh, very cool.
Well, actually, that was just the first file. Is that I think... It's like a chronological story of him learning Golang, is what he said. So, like, at the beginning, he's, like, not good at Golang yet. Oh. And as he's coding, he's getting better.
So then you don't go back and fix them.
Well,
it's sort of a history.
Kind of bugs that are still there.
Oh, I see.
And they haven't, like, I guess they haven't been dealt with in the butt yet by them.
Right.
But they're pretty easy to spot.
Nice. I'm glad you're going to add value to the company. That will raise the old dopamine levels. Okay. Now, what are we doing? We're making a bow and arrow and a fishing rod. You know, if you have a carrot on a stick, why don't we get one of them? If you put a carrot on a stick, you can lead pigs around. You can ride a pig. You can put a saddle on a pig. And if you put a stick in front of them, you can make them go where you want to go. Okay, I wanted to try this thing with doors. I don't think I have enough wood for doors, do I? Okay, we have one left. You know, I'm really being... Okay, so now what else could we do? We could make a second bow. And we could make a second... Oh, we need more sticks. Okay, and now can we make a second fishing rod? Fishing rods break very easily. But when you're fishing... Hey, wait, I've only got one fishing rod? Let's get another one. What else do we need? More sticks. Now we're going to make another fishing rod. So we have two fishing rods and a bow. Now we don't have any arrows. We need chickens for that. Okay. Oh, look, we have someone in the game with us. So we're going to put our carrot on a stick here, and we're going to put our bow there and our fishing rod and put all this stuff back. And this stuff can go back. I don't like carrying stuff around. Because you never know what's going to happen. But I think I'm going to put this fishing rod, I think I want to put it in a chest. Down by the... Don't I have a fishing area down here? Oh, this is the other house. Okay, well... We're up late at night, you know? Do we have any food here? Anything that needs to be cooked on the fire? No, we have a cooked salmon. I have enough help there, I'm okay. We have 13 apples. What can you do with an apple? Okay, Google, what can you do with an apple in Minecraft?
Here is some information for what to do with apples in Minecraft. On the website minecraft.net, they say, apples restore 2 full points of hunger, but wait, they can also be crafted with gold into golden apples, which heal the same amount of hunger but give you health regeneration and absorption buffs on top. Horses like apples too, and feeding one to a baby horse will help it grow up big and strong.
Okay. Okay. Thanks. Okay then, we're ready. Away we go. Okay, isn't this pretty? Wow, that's so nice. That's putting a block of leaves in water. And it will block it. But if the water isn't there, it'll block it. But if the water is there, it'll just be part of it. I guess. I'm not sure. There's a lot of water around here. This is very much like staying at the Carlton, the Ritz-Carlton, or the Hyatt Regency. All these beautiful pathways. And then you get down to the water, which is also beautiful. And you can go for a walk along the water. And there's more waterway. Oh, and you have a spot to sit if you want. There's more water over here. seagrass. I need to put some seagrass in there. Is that 2 blocks tall or 1 block tall? Oh, yeah, this is a sea cucumber. Okay, that's what I'm... Okay, so what if we go down there? We'll plant our sea cucumber down there. Hold on. I shouldn't have... I'm going to die if I don't get out of here. Alright, let's see if we can plant one down there. Okay. We'll wait for it to grow. Beautiful place. So, I wonder if they'll grow. I think they should. This wall, it needs vines on it, or it needs to go. So, we'll continue walking along with the shore. This is what we did yesterday. Wasn't it lovely to do? I had to stop and keep getting other things. You know, I plant carrots and wheat, and I have to harvest a whole ton of food and turn it all into compost to get bone meal. You know, my eyesight is kind of going, and so this all kind of blends in nicely. Look at the boat sitting there. I mean, doesn't that just look very inviting? You could go for a boat ride. Look at how plain it is on the other side. What a difference, eh? I just love flowers. We'll take some of these just in case we're going to do any improvements when we get down there. Oh, I never did get a hoe. Hey, what about this? Yay, I have a campfire. I'm going to put the campfire right under it. And then if I had my glass bottle with me, I could hit it and I would start getting all that honey. See what a mess it is on the ground? Look at it, it's so sticky. Anyway, the bees are... This beehive just showed up one day. As did one up by the house. It just happened, I guess because there was enough flowers. See now, along here, I could terraform it, right, and make it so you can easily get up the hill all the way along. See, I've been up here hitting the hilltop with, bone meal and getting flowers. But this is very plain up here. But if I wanted to have a pathway up here, see now that's my wheat supply for getting bone meal. You can see that that pathway does not have a lot done along it. Right? Whereas this pathway is quite, it's quite lovely. It's like a park. Whereas this pathway is new. I just started this pathway yesterday. I think we should take down the rest of this tree. It does look rather silly. But you know, you can lay the logs down on the ground and make it look like a tree has fallen. Those are kind of nice. Sometimes I like the tree, but when I terraform, when I move a lot of dirt, then I end up... See, you can lay a log down on its side. You have to have something for it to lean against, to start against, and then you put it like that, and then it's... Because if you click straight down, it'll be standing. So you could put a log like that. Then you could put some leaves. Where's my leaves? You could put some leaves at the end of it, or let's see. Let's put leaves back here. We'll kind of tuck them in behind things. Oh, shoot. Tuck them in behind things. See, it just adds, it just adds a bit, doesn't it? Let's put one back here. Now, what else have we got that we can put in here? Not much. Well, we've got our, let's try out our different kinds of slabs. We didn't make enough, did we? Okay, now we have we could put in a thing. I mean, after all, this is a wheat field, right? We could put that there. See, now let's look at it, see how it looks. This was the beginning with lots of cool stuff, but now it's up here. See, it does look kind of nice. We could put a block there. Give it a bit of rock here and there. Why don't we go put another piece of rock over here? And we could put one there. See, now here's another broken log. Put this here. Now we have this color. We could put these here and there. Let's not put them together. Let's go over here and put some grass, some leaves. I like hiding the leaf, you know. I like tucking them into places like this. It just adds something really nice. So here we come along. This one. So we've got the leaves there. That's nice. What about a granite slab there? Kind of walking up the hill. Oops. We'll put a couple of them. Oh, now we're starting to have something. Okay, let's look at that. I kind of want to put one back here, too, now. We could put another leaves. Where should we put the leaves? I kind of think I want to put them there, but I like those grass. Well, let's get some more grass. I like that. That's pretty good, isn't it? We could put some flowers in the front. Do we have any flowers? No. Where are flowers? Shall we find some flowers somewhere? So these are in the... Now, is this where we want them? Oh, look, we have more water back here. Hoo-hoo-hoo! You know what we can do back here, then. Next thing you know, we're going to have another pond here. And then this whole thing can be turned into something really pretty. Let's look at that now. Yeah, that's nice. We'll put a light in there. Do we have any more kelp? Nope. Uh-oh, it's getting darker out. So now, I think we have a bed up this way. So here we go along the pathway beside the resort. We should put some grass in there. But we can hit it with bone meal, and that'll even be better. There's the bed. Okay. It's nice in here, isn't it? I like to come in this nice, pretty world. guess we're at the point now that we have to get bone meal. Okay, let's just keep going and see what we've done. So you can see how we've kind of fizzled out up here a bit. Oh, look at this. This is what we need here. Yes, and oh no! Didn't mean to do that to you. E. Alright. So this, I guess, is as far as we've gotten. And then one more. That's all that's left. Alright, and then this is a... Ooh, more waterways. So that's as far as we got. Oh, a cow. I've been waiting for you. Do I have any wheat? No. What was it I was going to do? Oh, it was a carrot and a stick. That's right. That was for the pig. Alright, well you can see what happens as you change things. Should be in a different spot. I think so. Now that we've had a little look around. Well, this is just one of the pathways, okay? But we still do have those blocks. We have these. I was going to make more of them, and I didn't. So we can go that way and go around to the front yard. We can go this way and go through the backyard. Yeah, that's kind of interesting there, isn't it? Needs carrots and wheat. We'll just get a little bone meal. So it takes 6 of these to get a bone meal. No, 10. I don't know exactly. Maybe I'm wrong. I'm usually wrong. Okay, so let's do this. Oops. So you need a thing as you're going. A hoe. If you've got your hoe. Hey, now we've got some stuff we can feed that cow. But you know, that cow is all by himself. You need 2 cows. I mean, theoretically, you want to have a whole bunch of cows, and then you can make an enchantment table with all that leather. That's the goal with cows, other than eating them. Guess is also good. Well, if you breed them and you breed them so many and then you have too many in the pen, and then you just go in there with your handy dandy axe. And I know we don't really want to talk about these things, but it's a part of life. So anyway, we go in there and we have a little slaughter of cows. Okay, now that's good. Be better if I had used my hoe. And although when you add water it grows faster, and every time you bounce like that you make it turn to dirt, water makes it grow faster, but it's ready whenever I need it, so I guess I'm not worried about that. Okay, so that's that. We just did that. Now what does that mean we have? We now have wheat, and we have seeds, and we can go and compost them. I need to have a composter beside this bed, don't I? These really should not be there. I like my little bridge. A very plain hillside, isn't it? It's like you come in from the wilderness. usually go across this way. That's my shortcut. Look at all these ponds through here. Isn't this amazing? Ponds all the way. I need to put some more kelp in there. I need to take a little trip to the ocean. Do some fishing. See how pretty this stuff looks? This is not kelp. This is something else. Seagrass, maybe. I think it's this stuff that's grown up. Oh, we have a carrot field, too. Like to go in the carrot field. Look what we can do in here. Whee! Fine, carrots, let's plant. Helps if I have no, don't eat it all. Alright. See how many turn to dirt? Like none of them are dirt right now. One. When it's got water, it's really dark, so you just like carrots, don't you, Nancy? Oops. Maybe we can have wheat down there. Kind of nice doing this, isn't it? These are my morning chores. Every morning I should go and collect all the wheat and gather all the carrots and make bone meal. I know you can have this all done automatically. See, there's one of my composters. So you need a composter is right by your work. Right? Can you imagine growing all these carrots and then composting them just so you can get bone meal? See, I jumped there. And when I jumped, it turns to dirt. So if you ever have something tilled and you don't want it tilled, you want to put something there. You can't because it's tilled earth. Uh-oh, I think I... There's a flower. Flower back. Okay, let's go plant carrots again. And the last row. I think I have another field somewhere of wheat, I think. Okay, there we're done. Look at these beautiful paths, beautiful places. I'm having so much fun. I look at my real garden, my teacup trail. Okay, so here is a compost. No, that's not a composter there. Where did that field go? I get a little turned around here. There's another field over here. See, I hit this with bone meal, which is why I ended up with so many. I have shears, I can just turn this all into grass that I can carry around and put places. But I want to do another thing of bone meal here and get more flowers. And it helps if there's already flowers there. You seem to get more of that same kind. Alright, so now... Do we want to harvest this? Not really. We're going to fill up our thing and we won't have any room. I think it's important to harvest things. Because even if you just turn it all into hay bales. I mean, you can decorate with that. But also, you've got the hay bales if you need to feed somebody. Am I too noisy? Trying to separate ourselves further in this house. Have four people on computers, and when I want to do something else, I can't make noise because it bothers people. But also, my choices, you know, my murder mysteries and the news, you know. I guess it's harder for the next generation to deal with the news. Wait, I'm planting corn here. Should I be planting wheat? I've been planting, carrots. Gotta be careful, because you can easily compost all your seeds and put the wrong crop in, and then you have no more one crop. You know, villagers, when they take care of their farms, they just compost everything. I guess they feed each other, but you don't see them feeding each other. They have an interesting culture, you know, the villagers. All right, there, now. Oh, it's bedtime. Yeah, something's wrong here, because I always come from here, and yet there's no pathway. There, that's better. All right, let's go to bed first, and then we'll have a look at all these things. Why does it not say sleeping through the night? Oh, because I'm not alone. Alright, we'll do other things first then. So, we have all this. Now we have two logs. Okay, let's do some things. Are you in the game? You just left the game. Okay.
I left it so you could sleep through the night.
Thank you very much. Okay, daytime. Alright, so we need the composter. Where's the composter? Well, this is in the wrong place. Should move this. Put a composter here. Let me go get a composter. We need 7 slabs, I think. So I have to make everything into slab. Is that all we've got? Okay. We have to make 7 slabs. Why don't we make a few of these, and then we put composters. I think I need a composter by every place I go. Okay, first, before we do that, let's make hay bales. That gave us some room. Composters. Okay. Okay, this is pretty much finished here, this area. Oh, we needed to harvest the honey. Let's get a bottle. have a bottle. I have honey. But no empty bottles. I have to get sand to cook it. Okay.
It's cool. The cats, like, come with a coat.
They come to us?
They have a permanent coat. Their fur. It's like a fur coat.
It is. It looks very warm. Put it here. Now let's compost some of the stuff.
Just your poor little feetsies will get cold.
Yes. I put a bunch of fleece under the blanket that's on the deck. It takes a lot less of this to compost. Let's see, what if you compost sugarcane? Okay, so let's see how many it takes. No, just 6 wasn't enough. Let's try carrots again. So here we got 49 more carrots. How much did we get so far? We got 12. Lovely, lovely. Okay, so 49. 1, 2. So 40. So it took 9. Interesting, eh? Okay, let's try it again with seeds. Let's see what that was. Okay, so let's see. 53. Oh my gosh, it took all those. It like took 20 to make a bone meal. Interesting. Okay, well, I guess seeds aren't the best thing to compost then. Of course, you get 20 seeds, plus you're going to get 20 wheat. With carrots, you only get the carrot. You don't get a carrot and a seed. You just plant the carrots again. Interesting. This is in the wrong place, you know. This little pathway is kind of problematic. Okay, what else are we going to do here? We've got 26 now. Let's keep going. It's not exactly. So I've got 50. Thirty-two, 21, 9. Nine. 15. this one took 11, the last one took 8. Have we done it all? Okay. Well, I'm going to compost some seeds also. That was 12 and 10. See, it went from 13 to 0 and it didn't give me one. Okay, I'll just finish this one up. Oops. Okay, now. So we're at this one, which is near that. Okay, well. So here you can see I've hit it with bone meal. Let's get rid of a few of these grasses. And then we'll hit it here and see what happens. So, what did we get? And we'll give you more of the same kind of stuff that's growing there already. Like if you look at this, I really like this kind of flower. This yellow and green and yellow and white one. It's my favorite. So let's clear it out around it. And if I hit it here, maybe I'll get another one. Just hit it nearby. I'm gonna go get those. So, I didn't get any more of those, did I? But I got a bunch of yellow flowers. Almost bedtime again. If I hit it over here, let's see what happens. So I got, I don't know. Let's hit it here and see if I get any flowers. I got one flower. But see, that's what you get if you've got a big one and you hit it with bone meal. You get one flower. But usually you get more than one. See, look at this. So this time I got two flowers. So, and if you're collecting the grass for your pathways, okay, dare we try it again? It's getting dark. Look, see, I got two of them that time. Now, if you take all this, if you can harvest all the grass, you could compost that again. Let's try it again. So I got these two yellow flowers, right? Everything else was already there. I wonder if it'll get this blue one. I got a yellow and a red one. See, and then I can gather up all these and take them to the pathways that I want to use them on. This is where they've been coming from. I had 3, and now I have 5. The bone meal will only work on one level, so you can't do the bone meal down here and then have it affect things up there. That was good. 3 yellow flowers. It's kind of a lottery, you know. Alright, so here's our patch of carrots. 1 patch of carrots. Let's put a composter here. Alright, so as terrible as these things are, they do help me know where my house is. See, these pathways should really be worked on. This is a new pathway I just made yesterday. This is a new house. I have a lot of houses now. It's kind of an interesting one. This is where we started, right? This pretty view. There's the pretty view. Let's hit the bone meal on those red flowers. That's what we need. Alright, we'll do it in the morning. Oh, but now we're not alone. Even though at times we'll be on our own. Thanks. Now let's go get some of those pink ones. I don't want that kind, I want the other pink one. See, we have places to decorate. Alright, so we've got this house up here. I guess I have to follow my pathway around. That's the problem. Okay, let me go this way. I love this one. That's such a nice little pathway there. And there's waterways down below. Do we have any of our peonies here? I just showed them to you this morning. Oh, I wanted to fish down here. That was one thing that I was hoping to do. Why don't we decorate this a little bit? Oh, that's much better. Why don't we hit this with bone meal? There we go. see what we've got now. We can take some of those away. Leave some of them here. We'll hit it again over here. Red flowers seem to be the thing. Okay, but we really need to find that peony. We were talking about him this morning, remember? Now, I did want to put... Do I have a chest here? I don't think I even have a chest. Or what's downstairs? Is that where everything is hiding? Oh, yes, indeed. I have many chests. So I wanted to put my fishing rod... I wanted to put my fishing rod in here. But, you know, before I do that, I think I really want to put it down at the pond. Everything's empty. I'm leaving it dry. Let's make some slabs out of the andesite. And we'll make some of these out of it, too. And... What is that? Oh, it's a bone meal. Okay. Anything else? Yeah, let's take this chest and put it down at the... There, and we should put a campfire down there, too. Do I have any coal? I have flint. No coal. I need another campfire. What's in nature? Nothing. I've been cannibalizing this stuff for a while. I've come up these stairs many a time. See the nice picnic table out there? This took a lot of terraforming. See, there was a bad guy sitting out there. He's still there? Oh my gosh. He'll shoot me if he sees me. Anyway, so let's put a chest here somewhere. So we can go fishing. Let's put it right here, E. Is that the best place for the fishing rod? Let's look around. Well, maybe we should put it here and take it on our way down. There we go. We have a fishing rod. Ta-da! Now we can go fishing anytime. Can we go fishing for just a minute? Let's see what it looks like to go fishing. Dolphin down there. Oh, this is all the seagrass. Yeah, this is where I need to go boat around and get a bunch of seagrass. Oh, caught something. What did I catch? I caught a cod. This is when you want to turn on your sound. See if I can turn on the sound. I got a raw salmon now. So we caught two things. So usually what we do is, like, you can back up. And you can sit here and fish while you watch your food cook. Oops. So we'll put our food in here. And now we'll... Hey, what happened to my hot bar? There it is. Alright, so we'll put this in. Oops. And we'll cook them. And we will fish at the same time. Many houses don't have proper roofs because they're never important, you know? I really need a roof that is beautiful and kind of sticks out over. Looks like it was sort of a roof, but it's not properly done. Oh, my fish is done. I got a tripwire. And see? See that thing right there is a tripwire hook. You never know what you'll get. Sometimes you get a saddle. Sometimes you get other fishing rods. But there's a best time of day for fishing. It's rainy days and early mornings and sunsets. There it comes. I got a cod. Okay, well anyway, that gives you the idea. So here goes the raw cod. I'll put that in the chest. Along with the fishing rod. I need more flowers along the edges here. And I could hit it with bone meal. Let's see what happens. No, we don't want to do that. We want to get those pink flowers. Okay, so this is one of our wonderful homes. And I have not been working on the pathways this way too much. Just that there is one. Okay, so that was one house. And then this is another house, which I appear to be building in the middle of the field. This is my favorite one. Now, did I see that peony flower from here? This is one of the older pathways. I think I had them down here. There they are. Yes, okay. So now let's get 15 flowers. Ha! Now I have 15 peonies. Yay! That was worth it. Thanks. Oh, it's getting to be dark. Sleep! Where is my bedroom? Oh, look, this has not been worked on. How about over here? Nope. This is not the place either. Getting closer. Here it is. Thanks. All right, so now we have our peonies. These are the flowers we need to decorate the pathways, aren't they? Yeah, I can hear something. Alright. This is where I wanted to have flowers, along here. I also need bushes, though. Ah, I love these. My favorites. I even have red ones. What is that block there for? I just hit it with a flower. Now what about all those other flowers? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I'll nestle these in amongst the grasses. Okay, that's the beginning of it. Oh, I have 2 more of these. I think I should put dirt through here. Built this pathway back up. I think I made a mistake here. Should have tools with me, you know. I'll wait till this turns to grass. Because if it doesn't turn to grass, then it won't be usable. Okay, what else have we got? Look at this, we have 18 yellow flowers, 9 peonies, 16 rose bushes, and we have wheat seeds, and we have hay bales, and we have sand. We don't need sand. We have slab, and we have another kind of slab. We have 3 kinds of slab. 4 kinds. Okay, so we have wood. Look at all these things we've got here. Okay. Let's play. Let's put a peony over here. I'm going to put bushes in the corners. Oops. Okay, now maybe we should put some of these in here. Okay, we need some tools. Okay. Okay, thanks. I need some iron so I can make. I've only got one iron. I have no windows. Let's put these in the fire. I don't need that many planks in there. Let's put another few boats in the water, shall we? There, we've got lots of boats for the water now. And then with this, we've got glass. Oh wait, we can't get that out yet. What should we put up here? Ding! Cobblestone, where can we put our cobblestone? Okay. get our windows out. Now we can make bottles. Alright, so now we can go harvest that honey. Alright, let's just go and figure out where we are. This is my first house. Yes, this is the big house. So I think we have to go down the main path here. You know, I have a hoe now, so now I can plant wheat seeds. Let's go down through here and plant wheat. Hey cow, I see you're still here. I'll probably end up taking out a bunch of this dirt along the sides. I have no wheat to feed you anymore, sorry. Okay, so let's do some things here. Put one there. And one there, okay. On the other side. I'm not sure what's going to be left on the other side. Yeah. And one there. Okay, and then we'll put some of those little flowers. Okay, so put one, two, let's plant in sand, will it? No. Alright, let's take a shovel and just tidy this up here. Well, I guess I shouldn't have put this stuff there. It's interesting because when you get to the places where there's no, see down here, there's no block under it. And so that I wanted to remove all of them, and so it becomes not an underground river. I don't want it to be claustrophobic in here. Let's see what we have left now. No. Okay. Coal. Well, I have to remember that. I don't have any memory. Okay, let's go get all this stuff. All right, now we can put some things in here. You have to only do it on the dirt, though. So, do we have anything left? We have peonies, flowers, wheat seeds. Those are in the offhand. I don't need them here. Well, let's put a boat in the water. Because you never know if you want to go exploring. You need a boat. About our hoe. Hoe. So let's hoe here. Stop. And put some up here. And put one there. And there. Okay then. This is where those bad guys always end up. The bad guys. It can become very pretty, can't it? Do I have any more of those? No. Oh, is this where the bee lives? Yes, it is. Let's get our bottle and click it. See, we're safe because the fire is under it. Otherwise, the bees will come for us. See, so now we have a full bottle of honey. Okay, now, which house are we in here? Oh, look at this, is a different one. We haven't been in this one for a while. Let's look and see what we've got here. We've got lots of grass, this is good. Got grass, and we've got some Do we have enough for anything to make with string? No, I don't think so. Is this cooked? Yes. All right. 40 windows. Well, maybe we should take them with us to some other project we're working on. Oh, look, I have 7 diamonds. 4 of them are from my crafting, from my enchantment table. What all do I need for that? A book. This water bucket might come in handy. I was thinking of making a waterfall. And this palm poster is in here, which is the wrong place for it. Have to go for a walk soon. Okay, thanks. All right, so this is house number 1. So this is above that whole pathway we've been working on. Oh yeah, let's try something. Let's try getting a bucket of water. And now we'll go up this hill. I don't think that's what I wanted to do. Okay. Okay, that was not work. It did not work properly. Now, what if there were a waterfall that we're coming down the hill here? Okay, what if we put the water right here? I like that. We could put leaves around it. Leaves in between there. I don't have any leaves. I need iron. So interesting, there's no house down this way. Should probably build a house somewhere down here then. I even have trees up on the house. because when I started out, there were a lot of bad guys. We just glitched. Alright, so now we have a couple more houses up here. That's the big house. It's the second house. So there's one over there at the beginning of this pathway. The second one is over here. We should have some peonies in here. So this is not the first house. The first house is stone. I like this house. What if we put a waterfall? Let's see if we can do this. Put a waterfall up there. Okay, so I'm going to put it right here. That's nice. Ah, yes, this is where we go boating. I mean, this is where we go fishing. But we need a boat in the water here. And we need to go get some of these. Way down to the bottom. Go fast, fast, fast. Okay, and then we'll cut the bottom. We'll cut all the bottoms. And then they'll float up, and we will have lots of them. Time to go up. Quick, 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 quick. Okay. Every section is a sea cucumber. Whatever they are. Kelp. Yes, which does sort of taste like a cucumber, or crunch like a cucumber anyway. Okay. Well, let's go back down now. Shoot down with the shift key. Come on, quick, kill everything. Off you go. So you can just bounce on the top of the water. Now, if you want to swim really fast, you can get near a dolphin. All right. So now what if we go down here and plant these? Okay, you gotta go quickly, Nancy. We go up, not over there. Get out of there. Nancy, oh man. Now I'm in this house. Alright, we gotta go to the other house. Which way is it? See, I always have to look up to that thing. There it is, up there. A path in need. Oh wait, I don't want to be on the top of this thing. And where did I die? In the water, out back. Alright, where exactly was that? There it is. We were alive, and not what I miss, what I lost. Don't want dead fish bobbing up and down in the water. Okay, are we done? Looks like I must be done. Oh, there's something. Let's look through the water, see what else I'm missing. All right, let's go back in our boat. That bad guy, we don't want to see us. I should have a bed down here, you know.
Mom.
Yes?
I have the coolest job ever.
You have the coolest job ever? Yeah.
In our random chat, they post things like a drone flying around with a pistol attached to it, sold by Sig Sauer, and they're like, do you think we should add recoil into our multi-copter model? And then they're all ROFL below it.
Have fun.
Another one with, like, flapping birds. Bird drones that flap their wings.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Do they really?
And there's another thing, like, apparently the U.S. lost a fighter jet.
It lost it?
Yeah, like, some, like, the pilot ejected, and then the F-35 just, like, kept on going on autopilot for an indefinite amount of time.
Oh.
Then the U.S. shows up on Twitter, it's like, anyone seen a fighter jet?
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, and so then Twitter roasted the crap out of them. And there's, like, a little image in the chat, like, eBay. It's like, eBay, fighter jet, $80 million plus $5 shipping. <It's> like,
will it not run out of gas at some point?
The U.S. is like, we're sure it's not flying anymore.
But they don't know where it is? They don't have a tracker in it?
Yeah, because it would have ran out of fuel by now.
Don't they have a tracker in it?
Yeah, someone suggested that. And that was also in our random chat. MacBook AirTag, like Apple AirTag. Suggestion for the U.S. government. AirTag. Which is like, I guess, like a GPS tracker from Apple.
How funny.
And you wonder, like, how the hell do you lose a fighter jet? Well, the answer is that fighter jets are supposed to be hard to find. So that's why they can't find it. It's because it's good.
You did it well. John, well done. Look at that, I have 2 iron ingots. Well, where's our crafting table? Down here. Need a crafting table. I think I didn't get everything out of the water.
We need a roof for our house, don't we? This used to be a nice house, but we had a problem with the creeper. And it'll never be the same again. Should probably put a log there under it. Or maybe I should just cut these trees down. I'm in desperate need of wood. Okay, let's get a crafting table now. Yay, I can put down them now. Okay, I want to try this thing out. My several doors. Okay, so let's put them down. Okay, put down this in the middle. Okay, and then on this side we'll put a door. On this side we'll put a door. On this side we'll put a door. And on this side we'll put a door. And we'll go in and the doors will open. And now they all close. Isn't that cute? Time to go out. I wanted to try that. All right. So what are we doing now? Let's just keep planting grass here and there. Oh, we have another tree. Oh, I think that was in the house. It's just the ruins of my house. Put a doorway here. Have to be rebuilt, so why would I want to do it twice? Yeah, I guess I have to be busy down here. What have I got? One block? Well, how can I work this? I cannot gather cobblestone at all without a proper tool. I guess it would be a good idea to have walls on my house. Alright, so, oh, I do have a pickaxe, look at that. And I have a shovel, I have several bones, I have some cobblestone slat. Oh, look, I have lots of wood. That's important. Let's get some wood happening here. Alright. Do I still have all those windows? Oh, I put them back. I have one tree. Let's plant our one tree. Where did all the other stuff fall? Right here. No. Well, so I have to get cobblestone.
Charge!
Meow! Hello, little kitty kitty.
Meow!
I think this is not. I think that's andesite. So we gotta get some cobblestone because we're gonna have a broken shovel soon. Broken pickaxe. I think it'd be nice to beautify it down here, wouldn't it? Use leaves and stuff. So there it goes. But now we have wood wherewith we can make a crafting table again. We always have to have one everywhere you go, right? Crafting table. Okay, now we need some stone pickaxes. Okay. Maybe we should get a chest. Stuff in.
Okay, now. If he decides to kill me, I have everything right here. Is that right? I heard a sound. Okay, there we have it. We will beautify this place. Okay. No, we don't want water here. So we now have our box of stuff. Look, we already got some gravel and some diorite and some more of them. They're really fast. What do we have in there? Do we have any beautification stuff? I don't think any of that will grow on any of this. We need dirt. Well, I bet there's dirt at one of these tunnel ends. That's as far as this one goes, eh? And that's as far as that one goes. Oh, it's a pillager. I'm hearing him. He's the one that wants to shoot me. So the reason I have to be down here. But if I can look for... Oh, no, no, no. There we go. Well, that was lots of fun. Let's just take this through. I like to do two lines, and then I can see if there's anything good in between them. Diorite is so bright and pretty. Pretty, pretty, pretty. Okay, well, there we go. Now we're safe from El Pillagero.
No.
Okay, there we go. Now let's just have a look out the window and see where he is. Shoot, he's right there. Well, there are ways to do differently than this. You know, we could make a... Okay, so we've got this one. Goes around under him. Okay, let's make some pathways and see if we find anything. Appears I only have one. Oh, some granite. I have one light. Oh, look, we found coal. So now we'll have more light.
Be nice. Like that's gonna happen.
Play nice. I like a good friend.
First thing he's gonna do is try and eat this cat and then the next cat.
But I think they're making friends. Have you noticed that?
Well, it depends on your definition of friends.
Well, they're not always fighting.
Last time I saw Jumbles, he had Tabby cornered in that corner, and Tabby can't run, and Jumbles like, rah, 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 and Tabby's trying to fight back. That was not good. See, right now, they're probably doing something stupid again.
So this is andesite here. Looks a bit different than cobblestone when you put it down. It's good to have some of these different kinds of things because you can make them into slabs and you can either decorate your pathways with them or create pathways with them. Or whatever you want to do. Okay, so now we'll skip two. We'll take out this row, and that way we can see what's on that row, and we've already seen what's on the first row. Wonder if the granite goes through. Yep. Usually find copper in the granite. More coal. You don't need a crafting table to make lights. When you find yourself in times of darkness, but you do need sticks. I have no sticks. I have no sticks. Need sticks for the lights. How do you make lanterns? These are torches I always make. Okay, Google. In Minecraft, how do you make a lantern?
On the website digminecraft.com, they say, to make a lantern, place one torch and 8 iron nuggets in the 3x3 crafting grid.
Get another chest. And look at some signs. And look at a whole bunch of torches. And then we'll get another couple of stone pickaxes. Three of them, I guess. Oh, I'm gonna get five. Okay, so now Probably eat this. My grandson used to tell me to, he would help me practice. I'm going to give you a sword. I'm going to release a monster and I want you to kill it. One, two, three. So first you do these, and then you go and you make them deeper. Okay, now we're two below. See, we were up there. Now we skip those two levels, and we're going to dig this level out. Then we're actually going to know if there's anything in here at all. I think I should get going. I don't know what's going on here right now. What time it is. I got up very early. Look. Oh, yes. Finally, we found iron. I need iron to make shears. Because I keep breaking them, right? We have some dirt now too. We can plant our can make our room pretty. Alright. Don't forget to look at the floor and see what you've got down there. This is a good way to mine because you find out absolutely everything that's in it. Alright, kind of boring down here, don't you think? Oh, look where we are! Oh, wow! We have really found the find. Now, how in the world are we gonna... Ooh, oh my gosh, look what we found. Oh my gosh, bad guys, of course, naturally. Wow, this is neat. I wonder if I can ever find it again, if I come up. So we're going to go down like this.
Yeah, okay.
Going to be our skeleton rattle, oh, sorry, zombie I mean, kisses. Okay, so this is the place. Okay, I think I'm done now. I hope you've enjoyed our time here together. I'll see you later. Bye.